Hello everyone, and welcome to ARK Survival Evolved. Where we last ended off at was... we were just going away from the old base, which just happens to be on the other side of this mountain. But that's not really how we got to here. After we left that mountain, I first went around to explore the whole of the map. I went to...
Holy shit! Oh god, oh go away, go away, go away. Whew! What is a jump pad? Oh good, just teleporters. What is this place?
Pretty much all the way over. I can't show it right now. Yeah, all the way over to that wall on the other side. Oh, I went over the way over there. Then I encountered some pretty difficult creatures in the way.
Oh no, that's just a Tech Rex. Fuck. Huh. Wait, yeah, I just came out to like a harder biome. I don't wanna be here anymore. This whole massive thing is just an enormous. Yeah, this is just the enormous spaceship. This way it looks so weird. It's actually circling. Where are the thing at the bottom? Yeah, look at and these are the other biomes. I guess they're just in two different sections like this.
Over here, to try and get all the metal. This is where the metal is, which I've already mined out all of it. But yeah, there were more dangerous creatures around here. So, at some point, I stopped around that building. Actually, I think the building is over there. That building over there. Where I got attacked by two Sabertooths and a Karn. So yeah, because of that they just tamed those. And I came here and cleared out the wolves that were here. The Sabertooth somehow died. They were a male and a female, but they were like they were very low level, so I'm not too bothered, but yeah, they somehow died, which is weird, because they weren't shown in the, like, I didn't ever read the message that they died, also did not notice they died, but yeah, I found one of their, like, caches lying around there. Oh my god, there's another thing that's close enough. But yeah, the Karn survived, and I need him Karn Helix. After that, after that they got like a loot drop spawned right over there, like kind of around where the snow owl is right now. Then I got another loot drop and I got some pretty epic stuff from there. But yeah, after they spawned, a snow owl spawned right over there, right on top of over there. And I pretty much took this crossbow. I had like 60 trunk arrows. I put the tech armor on and I battle him in the sky. yeah, I knocked him over that. Actually, it's her. I knocked her over that hill. Literally on the other side of the hill, where that's when I realized that's. My base was literally on the other side of this hill. And I named it Belt. And it's very cute.
I'm actually gonna try and do. I'm gonna try and get Fabricator now so I can start making bullets for these weapons. Yeah, I guess that's what I'm gonna try and do. And fortunately, that is kind of hard to make. Over here. I have already gotten a couple of stuff for it, but. Fabricator. Okay, there it is. I have crystal. I can make spark powder and I can find chitin to make the cement paste as well. But I have no idea how to get those, so I might have to buy that. Tell me there was all in the shop. I think it was.
Welcome to the Hexagon Exchange.
Yeah, okay. So we will have to buy.
Nothing looks good?
I will have to buy the oil.
Got some hexagons you're keen to spend? Cheers, survivor.
Okay. Useful to have fabricated at least. That's the. I should make this at least wooden. Bullets. Let's make it wood, okay. Yeah, that's not enough. Oh my god, I need advanced bullet. Okay, wait. This could be in here. Advanced bullet. Okay, I do need to cut this here. Oh! What? Wait. Wait, isn't it just less expensive? Is this? Scan this first. It's L 44. Yeah, it has like 2000. It's fine. Oh, that's good. Doesn't do as much damage as I thought it would, so. Am I facing up the right way? Wait, the wood. The wooden thing fits here. How did you know?
Wait, I only have three? No? I should think potentially less things, more time carriers. I do have time carriers, so. Yeah. Yeah, also looking at how many more creatures I would need to tame to actually knock out things, because. Alrighty. Now we can start going exploring the rest of the map. It's so cute when he does his little dance when you're going. Well, I guess we'll just go and check out some of these tech structures around here. Yeah, I was over here. Also, the texture is glitched again. Yeah, in this place. Actually, there was a note here, but did I ever pick it up? Because I think I forgot it. I think I forgot about it. Let me see. The game also just the music went up.
Another journal entry from the ship's database. Huh. Wonder who looked this.
I guess
she's
gonna repeat that every time I'm near one. But that is helpful, I guess. Losing people trying to stop whatever is in the ship. Okay, I'm curious. Are these actually survivors? Or people who actually, like survivors who actually just got out of the simulation like us, or, but they've done that a long time ago, or are they, like, people who worked here? Because if there are people who actually work here, like, that's actually really fascinating. Right, they're part of the original humans, like, they're gonna be the first characters that are actually, like, not gonna be born on these arcs, or in the simulation, that's pretty much the same. Like, that's actually interesting. We can learn a lot of things from them. Never actually went to the top of this thing though. Oh. It is here. I couldn't actually get on top with that other boy. Yeah, what? Oh, this is just okay, so this thing is actually just a place in between the biomes. Yeah. I don't know where to look for this. I think I'm maybe supposed to go this way? Because I think I'm supposed to like find biomes that are way different than this. Because yeah, this spaceship is actually like circular thing, so. Yeah, there's like different zoned out sections separated by these biomes in between. And that's just the whole circle, the whole thing over here. And I think I'm supposed to find like piles that are way different than these two, because these are pretty kind of identical, but I'm supposed to find piles that are way different. So I do wonder where they are. Okay, let's see what this is gonna be here. This is looking like a waterfall.
Looking the other side.
What's on the other side? Oh? Oh, what? Why does the border? Oh, why is it a border? Oh. Okay, I guess these two. Yeah, these two are the points that are in the thing. The other thing is, yeah, just a. Yeah, I would. Okay, I guess. Then I might have to teleport to the other biomes. I mean, that's the only other explanation I can think of. Yeah, I guess the other biomes are like at way different parts of the space station. And I guess there's no point in just having this whole ship being rendered. So I'll probably have to teleport to them somehow. But how would I find that? Come on, come on, bird. Okay. It made it. Okay. What's in here? Electric prod? What? Okay. Cool. That's Gilly armor. That's pretty cool. Okay, I don't really saw how, but the person that's depending on was right here. I think it was going somewhere over there. Oh sweet Jesus. I'm just gonna look over here. I don't know how I'm supposed to see this. It's just I can't really see. Okay. This is where those random pets are. Oh, is it this way? Do this thing? Let me slow down this. Let me get some more speed. Let me also split a few of these off and throw them away and can. My mouse is breaking while doing that. That's pretty epic. Okay. What I need. Is it this way there? This is not pretty interesting to know. Damn it! Oh! Holy shit! Oh, this is the space in between these things. Oh sweet, no! Fuck! Oh, what? I can go out? I thought this was a wall. I can go out? I'm scared shitless.
What the fuck?
What is this? What is this over there? What? Hello! Hold up, my mouse bro. That's very epic. Can't see them. They're far away. Wait, is that... Are those like space whales? They seem smaller though. Astro... Astro... Delphis. Oh yeah, this is... Like small space whale then? Holy shit. We can go back and... Am I not dying here? No, I guess it's controlled and it's not actually out of space. Oh yeah, wait, yeah, there's... Stranger Sands there. This is in between the spaceship. Oh god, the lag! Can I land on this? No. Can I land on this thing? Yeah, okay, I can just land this. Land? Okay, thank you. Poop. I'm scared to get it. I should be able to. No, stop. Where the fuck did my bird? No, stop. Oh, fucking bird. Okay, let me. Game, please don't break now. What are you doing? Stop. Bird is having real trouble running. Okay, let me just. Okay, I guess this should be the other side, right? Is this going to get to the other side of the barrels? Oh sweet Jesus. Damn, it's glitching so hard. Okay, this is normal now. Let me just...
God, the
lag. Oh, it's lagging so hard. Okay. Should be here, I think. Oh yeah, this is different. Stop a little bit. Hot.
What the fuck?
What is this? Looks like tentacles. Oh yeah, I guess this is the other zone. Yeah, I saw it. These do look like they've been partly corrupted by Rockwell. And yeah, I thought it was actually at the top. It will be teleported and you can actually just go to the top section. Yeah, that would make sense, like the deep thing slowly spreading throughout the spaceship downwards. But no, I guess just here. Oh, what the fuck. There are no more berries. Oh, these are mushroom trees, okay. And this is normal trees, I guess. Oh, holy shit. Oh man, this place is wrecked.
Oh god, luck.
Okay, this is... What am I standing on? Oh. It's not even holding in, is it? Can you stand on top of the pillar? thing, please. Thank you. Those weird, really weird noises just coming out for you. All together. Oh my god, the game's playing so hard. What the hell are these rivers? God. I guess this is water, because if it was an element, it would die. I can also, oh, I guess it's just... This is just water. Oh. Okay, does that seem to be any... Well, they seem to be a kind of orange. I don't know the color, but... You just hear it seem to be the same. I'd imagine there'd be new stuff if I, you know, I've seen some of the new creatures. Would look like it would be in this biome. Huh. What the hell? Is this just the space doing? Is she doing that stuff? You can't really see it at all from here. There's Quetzals here. Wow, so cool. Oh, be Jesus. Oh, the Spinus there. I'm trying to find something new. What is that? Is that like a mega one? What? A shadow main? Sounds like an edgy name from like... Sounds like an edgy nickname from someone playing League of Legends or something. Well, okay. Yeah, that's new. okay, let me put it down. I think I'm maybe getting attacked. What is this music? I hope it doesn't have some ability to eat me off the bird, cause then bam. Oh, oh damn, that's quite big. Oh yeah, I feel it. Really? Okay. How do I name this thing then? That was the first question. Are you attacking me? Ow! Fuck!
fuck! Oh Christ! Oh hell! Oh hell! Bad, bad, pass it, pass it, pass it, pass it, pass it, pass it. Oh God! Hold on.
No.
I'm a part. Fuck no!
No.
Okay, that don't go in your last thing. Oh, I'm just scared the life of me. Okay, well, let me see how to tame this thing, because that'd be the next thing I wanna do.
Hello everyone, if you're seeing this, that means that the video that I have had, that I have prepared to be in episode 3, has been too long for a single episode, so I decided to split it in two. So the rest of this will be later in episode 4.